Can't say it. Has a Lantern Rite festival that's based off of that thing over there.
You found a golden seedling. Basically the equivalent of a Amazing Easy.
Okay, let me get this straight. I can run into bullshit shit like this in a game that I never fucking played before, but I can't pull 5-star characters in Genshin Impact or run into Amazing Daisies in freaking Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. But I can run into a bunch of shit sitlings. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait for this thing to kill me and then never show up ever again in the game.
Hold on, you did encounter it in TTYD and then that was the only one.
Yeah, that's why I said I can't wait for this one to kill me and it never shows up ever again in the game.
Up, here it comes.
Oh my god! Oh, it begins!
Yeah, I was waiting for it. I'm like, here it comes! You know that guy with the little tornado in the back where he's like, here it comes!
What the fuck? Come on! Stupid game!
Hey, at least you got it. Look at the, you got the experience.
I don't care.
He and also, you got the possibility of a rare item.
Jesus Christ.
Go poop bug, kill green beetle hero bug. Oh no, the consequences of our actions.
Nope, already hating the game, already.